flying away. Are you kidding me?
No. Wait. Three-pointer.
Oh, my gosh. You suck. Whatever. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna get you.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
What, so I'm tripping?
You haven't said more than 5 words since we got here.
I'm talking right now. What more do you want me to say?
Why don't we just go back to the TV?
Callers eligible must be 18 or over. Fast. After the shooting.
Wait, can you go back?
Officer Brian McIntosh Jr. has been on the force for 5 years. A majority of those years serving in Garden Heights, known for its high crime rate, with murders up 15% this year alone. Officers have struggled for years to rein in the violence. Changes in policies, gangs, and drugs have remained an issue for this predominantly African-American community.
Brian is a good boy. People have been making him out to be a monster. He's afraid to go out in public, even for a gallon of milk. There's been threats against his life, our family's lives.
Wow, that sucks. That poor family. What? His son was only trying to do his job and protect himself. His life matters too, you know. Okay, I need to... Yeah.
Whoa, you guys haven't figured this out yet? Wait, start. Star!
Maya, I cannot talk to her right now.
That cop's life matters also. Are you gonna be mad because I said that too?
Yeah. Because you think that his life matters more than the person that you said you were protesting for. That's a problem.
Problem?
Please, guys, come on. You unfollowed my Tumblr after the protest. Why? Was it the picture of Emmett Till that did it? Did you sympathize with his poor family before you looked away?
Okay, Maya, now she's calling me a racist.
No, I didn't. I just asked you a question.
Unbelievable.
You know what? I don't know who the hell you are anymore, Star.
That's the real reason I unfollowed you.